everyone. Just another quick update on the South Pacific region, just above New Zealand. We've had a 5.2 in the Kermadec Islands region. It's not a huge one, but it, once again, just letting you know what is going on here. The interesting thing with this map is that if we just bring the magnitude of the earthquakes into perspective here, we'll just see these ones are 5 and above within the last week. Now, as you can see, oh, there's a 4.9 there as well, 4.8, but as you can see, the intensity of the earthquakes within this region, it sort of, it brings it home as to what has been happening around here and why we are watching this area very closely. Okay, so if we go to the hemisphere map, the USGS map, we can see that we have the 5.2, it has been reported, which is wonderful. The two that were in New Zealand in the Bay of Plenty are there as well. Not quite the magnitude that they were first off, and that's okay. I understand they've changed their scaling system, but still it is important to note as to what's been going on. So in the Kermadec Islands, okay, so once again, just keeping an eye on it, just letting you know what is going on in the region. Don't forget to be exceptional in these exceptional times. Thanks for watching, and we'll keep in touch.